Let's work our way around the diamond to give you a look at a group of players we've seen in the last year who should have their name called early on draft day. Let's look first at right-handed pitchers. Jacob Turner is an athletic right-handed pitcher with a great pitcher's frame. He's 6'4", 205 pounds, and throws a heavy fastball that sits in the 90 to 93 mile an hour range, occasionally touching higher. Add in a curveball and change that project as above average pitches in the future, and you have the makings of a front of the rotation starter. Turner's late season outings have pushed him into consideration in the top 10 picks of the draft, which should keep him from seeing the campus at the University of North Carolina, where he's made his college commitment. Zach Wheeler is another big right-hander at 6'4 and 190 pounds. He has a long, lanky frame that scouts can dream on. He has an above-average fastball that he's shown all spring and was on display at the Under Armour All-America game last summer, where he touched 95 miles an hour with ease. Add in a true out pitch in his breaking ball and a fading change, and this is another right-hander who should be a one or two starter down the road. Wheeler is committed to Kennesaw State, who could see two of their junior pitchers as well as the incoming Wheeler all taken in the first round. Garrett Gould has been a late riser up many teams' draft boards. He's a strong right-handed pitcher with a solid frame, 6'3", 205 pounds. And outstanding athleticism. He was a star quarterback on his high school team before giving it up his senior season to concentrate solely on baseball. Gould has seen his velocity jump to a comfort range in the low 90s this spring, while occasionally flashing a mid-90s fastball. He throws a hard curveball with depth that he uses to finish off hitters. Although his commitment to Wichita State is strong, where he will get a chance to be a two-way player, Gould may have vaulted himself high enough to sign. Now let's move to left-handed pitchers. Matt Perk is a 6'3", 180-pound left-handed pitcher with a lean, wiry frame and outstanding stuff. He has plus arm speed with whippy, low three-quarter arm action. His fastball sits comfortably in the low 90s, though he can reach back for more when necessary. He attacks hitters mainly with that tailing fastball and a slurving breaking ball that has depth. His third pitch is a change that he throws while maintaining his arm speed. Perk has a history of success on big stages, including his time as the ace of the USA national team. His outstanding makeup should help him to move quickly through a system, especially for a high school draft, provided he passes on that commitment to TCU. Tyler Matzek is a polished left-handed pitcher with a sound, smooth delivery and clean arm action. His mix of a low 90s fastball, hard curveball, and deceptive change all grayed out his future above-average pitches. Add in competitiveness and athleticism, and you've got another potential frontline starter. Although his command has been suspect at times, reports of him touching the mid to upper 90s in his last start have Matzek back in the top 10 discussion. If he does not sign, he will pitch for the University of Oregon next year. Jake Eliopoulos is a young left-handed pitcher with a fresh arm and a high ceiling. He follows a solid list of Canadian players who have worked themselves into early round consideration in the past several years. Although he doesn't have the present velocity of Perk and Matzek, his high 80s fastball has some sink, comes from a low effort delivery, and should continue to improve as he fills out and throws more regularly. Eliopoulos mixes in a hard curveball with some depth and shows a good feel for a change to complete his three-pitch mix. He came on the scene a bit later than some others, making his first big appearance in the States at last summer's Under Armour All-America game, but he's making up for lost time by pitching well late and continuing to push his stock higher. To view more complete videos of these players and to see footage of other potential draft picks, click on our video section at baseballfactory.com.